Hey guys, it's Emily. I've been getting requests to do makeup videos. I've got one already, but I'm gonna do another. I don't have my fake nails right now, so sorry about that. And right now I obviously don't have on makeup, but I did take a shower. So my hair is all silly. And I fell asleep in my makeup last night, so I still have some stuff around my eyes, and they broke out like a ton, so that's fun. So yeah, I'm gonna get started. I use L'Oreal True Match Lumi Healthy Luminous Makeup in the lightest color they have. So I just put 2 squirts of that on my finger. I'm gonna need a mirror. Okay. I guess I could just try to use this. And I have a paper towel here to wipe my hands off on, so. All right, so it's pretty even, but I still have breakouts, so I'm going to get my crazy heavy-duty concealer, my hard candy called Glamouflage. And do just a really tiny amount of that. So I'm gonna dab it on my blemishes and also probably under my eyes. That jingling you hear is Micah, this little cat. He's really, really cute. Okay, so that's decent. This brush is from Bare Minerals, and so is this powder. So yeah, I'm just gonna dust it all over my face to set my foundation and my concealer. Micah. So it's starting to come together. Then I take this, which is a super old brush, and it's a dual-ended eyeshadow brush, but I use it for blending under my eyes and around my nose and like covering up blemishes. I have crazy eye bags right now. I just brought my cats to the apartment that I've been staying at. And Heather's cats have been here. And her cats are kittens, and they don't, I don't know, my cats get along with everybody and everything. But one of her cats is having a hard time with the transition. Now I'm gonna use a Rimmel bronzer and an e.l.f. just powder brush. And then I like to put it on my collarbones too, so I jut them out. And then you can sort of enhance your cleavage too, which is nice. Okay. So bronzer done. And then I have got this really cheap e.l.f. blush called Glow. And I just think it's a really nice, like, peachy, corally color. And it complements this bronzer really well. So. Wow, I think I just put on way a lot. Let me see. Oh, and it did. Whatever. So now I have this NYX eyeshadow in True Taupe and an e.l.f. eyeshadow brush, and gonna put it beneath my eyes and also in the creases of my eyes. But I need a mirror for that. So that's one eye done with the taupe. Now I have Maybelline Line Stiletto liquid eyeliner, and I'm gonna just line it and then do a little wing. Here, let me see if I can't. Ground is so gross right here. If I put this here. Oof. Sitting on crumbs. Okay, hopefully this is somehow better. Okay. I fell asleep with my false eyelashes on too. I'm the worst. I can't even tell if that's even. We're gonna say yes. This one's a little bit higher, but whatever. Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I have a NYX eyebrow cake powder set and then a MAC 208 brush. It's just an angled little brush. Sorry that the cat is scratching right now. So I use the lighter shade and I'm just gonna fill in my eyebrow. And then for the tail, I use the darker shade. And now I have this little thing to set them called Gimme Brow by Benefit. And it looks like a little baby mascara. But it's light brown and for your eyebrows. I have Scandalized Lake Reflex Mascara by Rimmel, and it's just this fat brush, and I'm gonna just wiggle it through my eyelashes. And the bottom ones. And then this side. Oops, I got it on me. This is so hard, man. And then I have Clinique High Impact Mascara, and I'm just gonna do the same thing again. I feel like this just makes them look glossier. And I have some really cool fake eyelashes. I'm already wearing some because I fell asleep in them, but I think I'm gonna put more on. So they're these ones by Ardell. So I have my tweezers. Just gonna take it off. I have my lash glue. I'm blowing on it so it'll get like tacky. And then I just place it. Whoa, not there. This is so hard. There's that. Okay. Now I'm going to put a little bit more eyeliner on just where I messed it up with the glue. Same thing on this side. And I have some lip stuff here. I have orange, hot pink, and red. I think I'm gonna go for hot pink. So it's just a Wet n Wild cheapy cheap thing called Dollhouse Pink. Okay. So this is my finished look. Hopefully you enjoyed watching me put on my makeup. I enjoyed making this video for you. I think I might be doing a tattoo update video soon, and I wanted to do like an outside walking on gravel video, but we'll see about that one. So yeah, look out for those coming up soon. Yeah, love you guys. Bye.